What's going on, guys? Welcome back to part 3 of Guardians of the Galaxy Let's Play. Currently, we are about to go into the fortress and try and sell Groot as a monster. Seems pretty scary. Let's see what we can do. If you haven't seen the last video, part 2, it's linked in the description, or you just go to my channel and you can watch it. And without further ado, guys, let's get into it. Alright, here we go. We're about to go into the fortress. We got Groot in this cage here. Let's see if we can sell him as a monster. Let's see.
Wow. Easy, big guy. Don't know what you heard, but we just want to bring you back a new friend. I know it can't understand me, but maybe it responds good to soothe and don't.
Wow. Those things are huge!
Does anybody have like a campfire song or something we can sing until the time?
Campfire song?
Ooh, I know one. It's called...
Please Stop.
Right, yeah. Okay. Wait, is Please Stop the name of your song?
No.
Okay. So, how long before someone else wants to pull this thing?
We are 60 clicks from the fortress.
I'd say closer to 75.
Well, there is only one way to know for sure. 0.1 clicks. 0.2 clicks.
0.9. 2.1.
0.3 clicks.
4.5.
Whoa, look at that
0.4
thing.
0.4 clicks.
Wow, it's huge.
0.5 clicks. 0.6 clicks.
For the love of Lark, stop counting clicks.
So, it looks like I can just move forwards right now. Oh, okay, never mind. It stopped. Not even touching anything. What's going on?
If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
Spooky.
13 whole years.
Whoa!
Look at you.
Here we go.
Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec, I promise.
Right.
Alright, we're back here now. We're 13 again. Wow. So, pretty much interacted with everything. Can I play this game now? Nope. Let's head out. Can I head out? Whoa. Okay, here we go.
Mom says Grandpa used to play this a lot when she was a kid, but it's been busted ever since I can remember.
Aw, dang it.
Says you can get a brain parasite if you share a toothbrush.
Ew.
Imagine that.
Gross.
Something growing inside of you, slowly taking over.
Oh my gosh. Alright, so let's see. We're in his basement. And I'm guessing to go upstairs. Let's see, is there anything else to interact with? Oh, we got some right here.
This would be so cool.
Nothing much. Alright, let's head upstairs. Let's see what we got going on up here. Whoa.
Well, 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 look who decided to finally come up.
Where's my cake?
Mind you.
No, you didn't.
I am so full.
Mom.
Oh. Okay, sit your butt down, Slowpoke. Don't worry, I'm not gonna sing.
I like your singing.
Well, you might be the only one. Go on, make a wish. You're officially a teenager.
It's Pac-Man, I love it. I'll have to blow up the candles. Oh, they're all going out.
Look,
whoa!
At those girlfriends. Someone's gonna be really popular at school.
Mom.
What? You are very handsome. I'm sure all the girls are gonna be falling
off.
Oh my gosh.
What did you wish for?
Why would I wish for anything? I've got everything I want.
Oh, what huge favor are you about to ask me?
Just $10. Dan, Andy, and I want to go see Night of the Cosmos at the Rio tonight.
A movie? Tonight.
Come on.
Uh-oh.
It's going to be sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
I don't think I want you to see that, Peter. I let you watch the Hockey Mask one, and you were sleeping in my bed the next three nights.
Oh, I hate... Which one do you think I should choose? I don't know. Deflect it. Didn't you see worse movies ever age? Or we can qualify this one's not so bad. Let's see if this one's not bad. Seems like the better option.
That was ages ago. And this one isn't even that bad. It's PG-13. And I'm 13.
Exactly. PG-13 may contain violence and nudity.
Mild nudity. Like...
Mild
butts
nudity.
And stuff.
You're not helping your case.
Okay,
no,
maybe.
I
Did I choose the wrong one?
Have some us time tonight, you know? Maybe finish our game. You can't duck out right when I'm about to win.
Okay, it seems like she knows something. Okay, but it's my birthday. We can still do all that stuff. Let's compromise.
We can still do all that stuff. Or some of it. Tomorrow. You're always telling me to get out of the house more.
A movie theater does not count as out of the house, and you know it.
What's up with
Pretty
her?
Please.
Something seems up, like she doesn't want him to leave
Truck's
tonight.
Still in the shop, and I don't want you walking alone in the dark. There's been a lot of weirdos out there. It's not safe.
Reassure. I'll be careful. I'm not a little kid. Let's reassure. Let's not argue.
I always am.
Were you careful when you got that black eye?
I told you.
I know. You were standing up for someone, which is a good thing. But you cannot go punching your way out of every problem, Peter.
I couldn't just stand there.
That's what he does.
No. Of course not. Okay, get me my purse.
Okay, what's with the window? There's something she's hiding, I swear. What's she
not
hiding?
Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about. Something I want to give you.
$20?
$20?
Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen.
What is it?
And we can open it together.
Uh-oh. Okay, I'm kind of nervous now. What's
Don't
this?
Don't you dare touch that dial.
Okay! Jeez! She likes her music. What do I hear?
Leave that alone. I love it. And look, it even has your little handprint on it.
Aww, how cute. Oh, we got some over here.
Boring.
Oh, got some cookbooks. What else we got? Let's see. Oh, we got some stuff right here.
Gotta remember to give this to Andy later. You know, he was a pretty good sport about not putting the Star-Lord patch on his jacket, too. We'd have looked
there
like complete dorks if we both had it.
Oh, yeah.
My pants
those
didn't
pants.
Do much better than my eye in that fight.
Oh, those pants. Okay. What else we got? We got anything over here? Nothing over there. Well, that's about everything in that room. Oh, look, we got a dog.
I should make you clean your room before you leave.
Please don't.
One day, I'll have to get down there and just throw everything out.
Aww.
Hey, Kubrick, buddy. No matter how long you wait here for Grandma and Grandpa, they're not coming back. Sorry.
Oh, jeez. That's a harsh reality.
I want you home right after the movie.
Can't we stop by the arcade for a bit?
Keep pushing your luck, mister, and you won't be going anywhere.
Vroom!
Oh, crap. I'm gonna miss Knight Rider. Guess I'll just have to wait for the rerun.
What's this?
Mom's pretty close to winning this game.
Hmm? She's pretty close to winning the game. Change the TV? No. Cool, okay. That's upstairs.
I know
see
the real
got.
Reason you don't want to finish our game.
Little guy put up a big fight. Wouldn't have been able to land him without Grandpa's tricks.
Aw. What do we got in here? Yeah, I got a huge bathtub. Jeez. Bathroom. Shower. Anything on over here? Nothing over there. Okay, let's see what else we got. It's going here. Got a room. Oh, got some over here.
I miss them so much.
Like
Grandma used to take me
into
town on Sundays to run errands. We'd stop for ice cream on the way home.
Aww.
Even in winter.
Bed. Oh, no. Go over here. Oh, there we go.
Sometimes Grandma and Grandpa would let me sleep with them if I was too afraid down in the basement.
Oh, is this their room? What's this?
Man, am I glad I finally got my hair the way I like it.
That's this hair as a little kid. All right. Oh. So I'm guessing this looks like it was his grandparents' room. I'm guessing they lived here too. Let's see what else we got. I got a painting.
I don't know much about art, but I know that this is excellent. Grandma
excellent.
Really had talent.
Oh, she was a painter. Alright, so it looks like she's painted those too. What do we got in here? So it looks like there's the present we're supposed to grab. What's this?
I know it sounds crazy, but Star I was convinced my dad was an alien. She really believes it.
Yeah,
she's right.
She's most definitely right. Okay, let's see. Anything else? That looks about it. Let's grab the present. Oh, dude, we're supposed to open it with. Dude, don't open it. No!
At last!
What's going on? Are we going back? Huh? Yep. Okay, we're back here now. Oh, we didn't figure out what it was. Oh, so that completes chapter 3. Chapter 4, the Monster Queen.
As I was saying, you don't trust me, Rocket?
With Groot? Flark, no. I ain't putting his bark solely in your hands.
Alright, now we're back here.
You're just jealous.
I call for what?
Better. You're green with envy.
Better than black and blue.
You make a great point, Gamora, but I gotta go with Rocket.
Uh-oh. I accidentally tapped the wrong button.
Scott Mulberry.
And I mean, I know what I'm agreeing to, but just for everyone else, can you explain that again?
After we sell Groot, we sneak back in and use my tracking device to find him and bust him out.
Doesn't seem like a bad plan.
Lame.
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Never heard of you.
Well, you do live on a mud ball in the middle of nowhere.
What's that?
What he means is you will have. We're huge in the Kree system.
What's in the box?
A rare creature, last of his kind, and all-around swell guy.
Looks like a bush.
It is a tree.
I'm a talking tree.
A talking
That's
tree.
New.
That's
right.
New.
Get going before I change my mind.
It looks like a tree. A talking tree.
I'll be carting out what's left of you in that box.
Thanks, officer. Have a nice day.
Officer.
Whatever.
Officer. Whoa, look at this guy. Alright, objective
not
update.
Exactly
sell Groot to
out.
Lady
it's
Hellbender. Alright.
We got a killer monster and a solid plan.
The tree is no killer. We should be selling the angry rodent. Lady Hellbender will be displeased.
What? I'm supposed to be scared just because she's got her name? She runs a glorified zoo.
Oh my goodness.
That's
look at those. What are those?
It's a
flock. Was it alive?
Any chance they're the zookeepers with guns?
I have never seen a worthless tamed.
Whoa.
I have seen one trample a man to pulp.
It's fine. Worst
it's
comes
fine.
To worst, we hightail it for the Milano.
Unless she's got a fleet of Shi'ar dropships.
Yeah, like she's got a bunch of ships to take her old monster mash on tour.
I stand corrected. Those ain't fair.
Oh, come on.
Why did we not simply dock and avoid the planet's possible surface?
Great question.
Next
this seems like a very bad
We need a time to iron out the plan. Now it's foolproof.
Lady Hellbender is no fool.
When her monster goes missing, she'll assume it was us.
Assume, yes, but not no. Not chased across the galaxy level of no, at least.
Alright, here we go.
Are you flarkin' kidding me? Look
Whoa.
At this place! It'll take forever to find Groot after we sell him.
Peter Quill expects you to use your insect device.
Green shirt. Reverse psychology.
What's the matter, Rocket? Getting close.
Let's reverse.
No.
All right, Gamora. Looks like you're up.
Makes sense.
What? Like Scott, she is.
Look, Rocket. Let's compromise. We'll use your tracker, but we'll all go.
Fine. Whatever.
Okay, that seems reasonable.
Galarian skull.
Whoa.
Truly a priceless trophy. Oh.
Woman with expensive tastes. That's good news for our deal. Come on, we're a team. We stick together. All for one and one for all.
That's surprising.
surprisingly insightful. Did you just make that up?
Yep, just totally off the top of my head.
Wow. Objective update. Sub Grease Lady Hellbender, okay.
If she chooses to approach you, you will remain still. No erratic movements.
Wow.
Spare me your empty attitude.
Apologies, my queen. I meant no offense.
I know what you meant. Do not blame me for your fool. You are not the first to claim they have captured a Tarantara.
You doubt its authenticity?
If it is what you say it is, prove it. Or suffer the consequence of every other would-be con artist.
I assure you,
I say, lady. Release it.
We got this.
Whoa. Some shapeshifter. Jeez. Holy crap, this is gonna be intense. Wow. Some creature that thing is.
Bring in the next seller and transfer 10,000 units to that last one's next of it. Speak.
Hey there, I'm Star-Lord. Okay.
Drax the Destroyer.
Holy crap, she's huge!
The undoing of the Mad Titan.
She's bigger than Drax! Holy crap, that's intense.
Such flesh.
Holy crap, she's huge! Look how big she is compared to me! Holy crap, that's scary.
Your presence
that's really scary.
Honors me.
You are much smaller than I expected.
Smaller? Dude, she's bigger than you! She's a freaking giant!
What are you expecting? Perhaps I can do something about it.
But unlikely.
We'll see, Destroyer. I can be quite forceful.
Drax, chill out, bro.
Peter Quill. I believe she is flirting with me.
Flatter her or something. Don't worry, I got this. Someone love me. Yeah, let's have a Drax.
Play along, man. Flatter her or something. You got this.
Just for the best. Your negotiation skills are terrible. Lady Hellbender. I can see by the size of your weapon that you must be a skillful warrior.
Perhaps I can give you a demonstration sometime.
You would make an acceptable opponent.
What?
Tell
What's
me,
going on?
Destroyer, what brings you to Seknarf 9?
Peter Quill, show her the creature.
Okay, thanks. Thanks, Drax.
A Flora Colossus.
In case she knows what they are. Crap.
I thought your kind had been wiped out. Name your terms, Destroyer.
She likes it. She likes it.
20,000?
The creature is not monstrous like the creepy little beast. But It is a capable warrior, and it possesses regenerative qualities.
Ooh.
Also, it is the last of its species.
He told the truth.
1,000 units is sufficient compensation.
We're not trying to sell him like a vicious monster.
No! What do you mean, no?
I mean, no.
Well, then you're an idiot, lady. Groot, he's the best monster.
Come on.
You could buy.
Come on.
Drax has this.
Chill.
Name your terms, then.
15,000. And you stay.
What?
Whoa, you want to buy Drax?
Not buy. Invest.
Invest?
I could use a warrior like you at my side.
I have other commitments.
Ooh, stay loyal! Shame. Let's go.
We could have had such fun together.
Okay, she's scary.
12,000 for the Flora Colossus, then.
12?
12,000 is not
Not that bad for a Flora... whatever, deal. 12,000 units it is.
Drax was surprisingly effective at negotiating with Lady Hellbender. Surprisingly effective. Oh, that was intense. She's really scary. Oh my gosh. Okay, so now what? So, how are we gonna do this? Galactic units 12,000, let's go!
The storms of Sekhnov grow ravenous. You will stay among my Hellraisers and revel as one of us.
Wait, what?
Yeah, this is great, we'd be...
What? Oh my gosh. Just get out of there. Just get out. Get out. Holy crap, look at those things. Okay, sneak into Lady Hellbender's throne room. Track and visor. What the heck?
No, of course I will. I'll call you. You guys are supposed to wait for me. You took too long. I was establishing an alibi.
You were flirting with a Sekhnarfian beast handler.
Who confirmed that Groot is definitely probably being kept in the new additions bin.
Which is where exactly?
Well, we didn't quite get that far.
Good thing we're doing my plan. Tracker's pointing back to Lady Skull Suit's throne room, so that's where I'm going.
Tiny little problem.
Oh my gosh, what now, Gamora? Oh, okay.
Boy,
I thought she was
going
to argue with
hard.
Them.
They're heavily inebriated.
Doesn't mean they're not a threat. My best blade work happens after I've had a few.
If a few Scut Knuckles gotta die to save Groot, so be it.
Whoa, hey! We are not here to start a war with the woman who's got her own private army.
No, just rob her.
If we do things right and be quiet, we'll be in and out with no one the wiser. Drax!
Sort
of quiet,
doing?
Don't you understand?
Dead is quiet, Peter Quill.
No killing! Don't touch anything, don't step on anything, and don't break anything.
Jeez.
Don't do anything stupid. If we mess this up, it's game over for Groot. And us.
Oh my gosh.
Gotta hand it to the lady. She knows how to throw a party. It was like this with the Ravagers, too.
Okay. Let's Yondu just the real sneak around.
Thanos doing either usually ended up with murder.
On Aaron
Scuddy
anything.
His mind gave me a shock.
Go
for my
around.
Birthday.
Once we ditch this around place, around sure this, around there.
I will construct a festive head where we're
Rocket, show. Okay. It's over there. What's over there?
I can't believe we haven't seen a single patrol.
Maybe this is just what patrol looks like for the night shift.
Such lack of work ethic.
Maybe. I just don't see them slacking off with a boss like Lady Hellbender.
Okay, I guess we should go over there because that's where Rocket is. Okay.
Throne room entrance is down there.
Over
so we
here.
Just gotta, you know, leap our way across the chasm.
Ooh, okay.
Quietly.
Gotta say,
wait,
this
what?
Is not what I had in mind when I pitched this whole hero fire thing.
Maybe Hellbender will give you a job.
I'm not the one she was interested in.
He's right. We should have just sold Drax.
Not Pig Frog. Just stick to the plan.
He's going just fine as is.
Still, he could have strung her along a little, gotten us closer to Groot or something.
Sexual magnetism deceptive.
Oh my gosh, Drax.
Not everyone
chill.
Has to trick someone into a date.
That's it. Dead head. Okay. Past another bunch of light.
Come on, go.
Are you sure that tracker is reliable?
Jeez, that was loud.
This baby's paid for itself.
Oh,
trust is
paid,
paid.
Dude, dad.
Stolen, such.
I trust Rocket's doodad. Remember that time on Onsara? I remember no such time.
Before your day's muscles. Quill got caught stealing eggs from this place on Sakaar.
Why am I not surprised?
My doodad led me straight to him, hiding in a spike hatchery.
Okay. I was not hiding.
Yes, you were. Admit it.
Do your magic, Rocket.
It is not magic.
Just say, have a little faith.
Come on, Rocket, go.
My tech built them thumpers. It's gonna pop this door and find Groot.
Come on.
It's shameful that Lady Hellbender's minions are so easily manipulated.
Am I good or am I
dead? Whoa. Wow.
Okay. Tracker says. Ah, come on, you skeggy.
I knew that thing was junk.
We saw him take Groot down the elevator, right?
Whoa,
so we just gotta
look at
find
this.
The controls.
Lady Ladidas probably got him on her fancy chair up there.
We are down
activate
here.
Activate the elevators to
sort of
the monster
stairs.
Pens.
There's gotta be a way of activating them from ground
Great.
Level.
Monster pens. Okay.
Sokovian night air is refreshing.
Smells like eggs.
Burnt hair.
Take some of those.
If we can't find a switch, maybe we can get access to the circuitry itself.
Elevator, here we go. What is that?
Maybe there's some stairs.
There are several
how
stairs.
Do you,
I mean stairs.
How do you activate this thing?
Root.
There's a perfectly good elevator.
It's not perfectly good if we can't get it working.
Give me the old laser eyes, Quill. See if you can spot a power source or something.
Oh, I see something over here. Massive rock. It just says massive rock.
Thing and get up there, Gamora.
Even I've got my limits.
What is your maximum altitude?
Less than that.
Got something. Let's see. Can I shoot you? No. What's that? Switch controls power flow to exterior outlet powered by nearby circuits.
You sure that tracker's fixed?
Okay, I got it. Wonder if we took...
I don't like our whole plan relying on some trinket.
Have you...
Drax, think you could lift this thing?
Easily. What do you want me to do with it?
Still working on that.
Swing that thing, Drax.
Certainly. Where shall I move it?
Drax, buddy, can you toss it?
Easily. Are we certain there is in fact an elevator?
Of course we're sure. We saw
Quill
leave.
Wait, how do I get it?
Gamora, you do it.
Really?
Rocket, buddy!
Nuh-uh.
Huh.
Hey, D, lob it.
Certainly. Where shall I move it?
Is it usually it has like a little hologram thing and allows me to put it wait a second.
Maybe there's a control panel inside there you can have.
Interactive structural weakness. There we go.
All right, Drax, try to clear that rubble.
What?
Let's see what's hiding back there.
There we go.
Think you
that's
could have made more
want.
Noise with that?
Of course. But you did not ask.
Hold up. Let's see. We'll have Rocket go in there. He's got to go.
All right. I'm sending the schematic to your visor. Just follow the wiring and tell me which junctions to switch.
Target a node and press Y to direct the current. What?
Here?
Done.
Cool! It changed, I can see it!
Doesn't take much to impress you.
Oh! Okay. I see what's going on.
Whoops.
Done.
So, okay, that's kind of cool.
I believe those are monster mating calls.
Okay, that's a little freaky. This one.
These ground wires are just tied together.
Jeez.
Oh, here.
Yep.
I think you just triggered Lady H's mood lighting.
Nonsense. Her mood is measured by the intensity of the storms outside.
No.
Well, maybe stop making me power the wrong things.
What do I power it to? Do I have to power it all the way up?
Cramped and dusty.
Smells
like wet fur.
That is the smell.
I know it's me.
And here.
Got
Rocket,
it.
Did that work?
It's half powered. But I don't got enough juice to flip the circuit.
Okay.
There's gotta be a second node.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. This one goes here and that one goes out!
You okay?
Yeah, yeah. You just focus on them junction points.
Switch this.
Done.
Oh, there you go.
This one.
Over there. That goes over there. Oh!
Hey,
we've got
Stealing permitted now, Peter Quill.
Yes, now! Kill them now!
Put them off, Drax! With fervor! Let us finish this!
About time!
Let's make him feel it!
Whoa!
Brace yourself! No more screw ups!
There we go.
It wasn't our screw up!
Oh!
Your magical mask malfunctioned, Peter.
Wow.
Will. I just got my wires crossed!
Dang, I love that move.
You guys got the wrong idea! Crash! Shut him down!
There we go!
Enjoy this!
Well, that was not ideal.
Hey, no witnesses, no problem.
Maybe Hellbender won't miss them.
Okay. Where was I? I activated
here.
The door. Gotcha.
And here?
Got it. Better hope that panel actually works, because I'm out of things to tinker with down here.
Of course it'll work.
Let's see. Looks like that did it. So let's go up here. What's that going to do?
See?
Nailed it! That is the wrong elevator.
What?
He's right. Groot went down on the other side.
Well, it's the only one we got, sweetheart.
Call me sweetheart again.
Look, I'm sure they both lead to the same place.
Your voice does not convey certainty.
I'm mostly sure.
Wrong. Interesting.
Wow!
Okay, now what? Cool.
Sit. We're almost there.
I gotta say, this is going pretty smooth.
It has been considerably less than smooth.
Okay, yeah, we had that one kink, but at least no one raised the alarm.
That's what you call a kink?
It'll be smooth sailing from here.
What the piece of scut?
Right on cue.
It's not that. Something's wrong.
Psst. Heads up, more guards. I'll give a wide berth, Peter Quill.
Come on, whoa. You hunk of chunk.
Whoa. Uh-oh, they're all asleep.
Flark!
Shh!
Anyone else got a bad feeling all of a sudden?
Rocket, keep it down.
Stuff it, Quill. Groot's tracker just went dark.
You said we're almost there. I'm sure he's fine.
You ain't sure as scut. Groot!
That could have gone better.
Could have gone worse. At least he didn't wake anyone on his way.
The rodent has tiny, padded feet.
Let's go this way. Jeez, it's even tighter.
Easy does it.
We are not the ones wearing jet boots.
I'm not using my jet boots. Wait. How do I get over there?
What happened to King Solomon?
Just squeeze right behind you. Yep, there we go.
Rocket, wait for us!
He did not wait.
Thanks, Drax.
He did not wait. All
What's
right.
with this place and no railings? It's like they got the architect from the Death
wow.
Star.
I am not familiar Star? With that installation.
We should probably split up.
Whoa. What's down here? Cool. I see you.
Huh. I'm not seeing any breeding pairs.
A screw! I found him!
We found him! Over here!
Easy there, bud. I'll get you out in a flash.
Whoa! Hey! Let's not turn
no.
into kindling.
Stand back. I will breach the perimeter.
It's too thick.
It's too thick.
Who knew?
That's it. Just like the Arago drop, bud. On 3, 2...
Why do they have that in his cell?
Another dast witch script you down to your bark. You know, we'd have showed up sooner, but Twinkle, that was...
Good to have you back, Groot. Now all we need is an exit.
He seems a little off.
The way.
Hey, wait up, bud. What's going on? Say something.
You okay, Groot?
Shut it, Quill.
What did I do?
You're the one who insisted on the stupid plan. Now that freaking monster queen has... I don't know.
Perhaps the tree has been bewitched.
She did do something to that Tartar.
Hey, come on, talk to me, bud. What did that be doing?
Oh, it's going dark. It's going dark.
Oh, crap.
Guardians of the
There's
galaxy.
Two of them.
You fools thought you could cheat me and suffer no consequence.
Groot.
Oh, shoot. It was a shapeshift.
Which one of you thought it wise to entrust your absurd scheme to a Flora Colossus? You call him friend. Yet you ignore his very nature, overlooking the fact that he is...
the worst liar in history.
I told you, he can't just pretend to be monstrous.
To his credit, he kept your secret for almost an hour.
Lady Hellbender, let us settle this honorably. I will face you in combat.
Honorably? Your offer is worthless, Destroyer. There is no escaping my wrath!
I can work with that.
Dweller, feast upon them!
There's that monster. What is this thing? Jeez. Dweller in Darkness. Holy freaking shiznit!
Okay!
Okay, we're going!
Monster.
Well, let's make
okay.
it truly
dead!
Rocket! Blast him! Okay, so maybe this wasn't the best plan!
We ain't dead yet!
Gamora, slice him up!
Get the point! This lady's an anger issue!
Just keep hitting it!
time to strike!
Time's up!
All creatures eat and are eaten!
Okay, you can't punch it. Oh, some jelly! There we go. Oh, okay, I see.
Oh, that!
Oh,
Jesus,
sick!
Alright.
This thing could do with a few less arms!
Now, wait!
Danger close, Rocket!
Green team, nail those tentacles
Any
when they're close! Arms?
I do not possess any nails!
Nice!
No! Not again!
Jeez,
enough toying with them! End this!
What? Did it just shoot
right,
out of its
crowd
head?
Control.
Don't forget about the big one!
And beware the spine protrusion! Don't have to tell me twice! My great strength goes underutilized!
Now, over! Well, then! Crush them! Cut
I shall break their bones!
It's trying to kill us!
Oh, jellies!
My blows bounce off the jelly!
Enough with the jelly! Break its bones!
Rock. Come on, you overgrown octopus!
We're gonna cut you into tiny pieces!
You must feed my pet!
There we go.
Ooh. Don't let it heal, Quill!
Oh my gosh! Nice! Woo! This is intense!
Now,
okay.
Attack!
I am trying to destroy! Bust out the smart bombs!
I don't think she cares anymore!
Here to you.
I commend your efforts!
You're praising her!
What? No!
Oh! Oh, crap! Death has come! How?
Come on!
The beast must feed on these gelatinous creatures! That's little comfort, Drax!
Blueberry needed help!
You must destroy the core!
Enough with the jelly! Break its bones!
Go get them!
Nothing some water and fresh soil won't fix.
Go, Lisa. Oh, come on.
Come on, you overgrown up.
The creature does not have any payback.
Whoa.
Destroy that mine. Crush to the bone.
Perish. Rocket, do your thing.
Nice words for later, Quill.
I thought I was a goner, man.
Okay, we'll go with that. Get that. Oh, high damage. From high damage. There we go.
You are wounded.
Okay. What do we got? Need some of those. Oh, it's good now. Good now. Come on, Gamora. Nice.
Woo! What have they done to you?
Whoa,
this
is
heavy! Get it?
No!
They could be useful!
Oh,
snap!
Unleash me onto these fools!
Swarm them, my pets!
Okay, I'm actually not doing any damage.
Get it?
Yeah!
And you can cool it!
I'm on it!
Come on, guys. Let's take these out. Come on, Tracker. Let's throw that.
Hold up, Rocket! I seem to be bleeding my own blood! Hank Wolf!
There we go.
The big guy seen stars! Branch out, Groot!
Face them!
Shooting the galley's no good! Take heed of the explosive, Peter Quill!
Come on, Jack. Let's get him.
Great strength goes underutilized!
This has got my name on it!
Right, come on, come on, come on. Oh, there's one.
The explosive could be useful.
Come on, Drax, let's get that.
Come on, since I blew something up! Come on, cut him
down!
Can
you take that guy? Take that one. I'll take this one.
Who's I did with some rocket?
Rocket.
Now, though.
Grab
him
up.
Freeze.
Freeze. Destroy. Destroy.
Your own weapon shall be your downfall.
Let's end this thing.
We need to destroy the jelly.
Smack him inside. This is general life advice.
Freeze that, freeze that, destroy that one. Get that one, okay. Come on, Drax, get that. Oh, that sounds good. Oh, he's almost gone. Oh. Come on, Gamora. Woo! Oh.
Guys, we did it!
Live! Bring me Nasha!
Everybody grab a bike!
Oh my gosh, that was insane.
We have made an awful mistake.
And an awful amount of cash.
There is no escape.
Let's see where this goes.
We'll see about that.
What the?
Come on, let's lose her. No! No, 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 no!
Guys, hold on!
Oh, no way. Did we actually get away? No way.
Your bones are mine. Guardians of the Galaxy.
The Galaxy, you've heard of us now. Let's go. And then we got the 8,000 units to give to, okay, we're done.
Whew. She will hunt us to the end of the universe.
Who gives a scut? We got off that mud ball with the money, didn't we?
Only after the talking tree betrayed us.
I am Groot.
I do not speak tree, tree.
Hey, you got a problem with Groot, you got a problem with me.
Whoa, 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 one problem at a time.
Lady Hellbender will seek her revenge, mark my words.
Then she'll have to get in line. First, I gotta call Corel.
The sooner we get this fine paid, the better.
Yeah, so we can go back to focusing on being broke.
That's weird.
It's money all that you think of, Rodent.
No, uh-oh. I also think about bombs.
What's going on?
And booze.
Bombs made out of booze.
Nikki.
Really?
There's something wrong with the connection.
Did you twist the thingy?
Yeah, no dice. Nikki, is your mom around? I really need to talk to her.
She's with me.
She's with me?
Inside me.
Inside me?
I went to the quarantine zone, I sent the board, and there was dark fog.
Did you try narrowing the band?
First thing I tried, it's gotta be something
after else. After you left the quarantine zone, that's what I heard.
I think something has happened to the girl.
Uh-oh. Yeah,
it's called she's Nova Corps.
Can you fix it?
Yeah, yeah, keep your star pants on. I'll go check the array.
Bring them back. Give me the wall back. I just have to...
What? What is he doing? Chapter 5, here we go.
Look at what it did! It killed everything! The scut!
I thought Corel confiscated the llama thingy.
Llama.
What'd I say?
Who gives a flying scut? The gold domes didn't get rid of it, and now the array's flarked.
I promise we'll get it fixed soon.
Yeah, just like you promised to get your girlfriend to go easy on us. Yeah.
Okay. Hey, that's not fair.
You know what isn't fair, Quill? Being the only one who actually seems to give a scut about the Milano. Look, guys. We need the doc to fix the array. Luckily, I know a guy on Nowhere who's got the parts we need. And he can get rid of that Nova tracker cheap.
We cannot abandon the child. The behavior was erratic.
The llama thingy chewed the wires, Drax. It was probably just a bad connection. And if we remove the tracker, Corel will make sure the entire Nova Corps fleet is on alert for us.
Gamora's right. We made a promise. I made a promise. See if you can pinpoint where Corel is. We pay the fine.
Quill, are you freaking kidding me?
That way, we don't have to keep looking over our shoulders for Nova on the next job.
There is a next job.
That was intense. Okay, pilot the Milano to the Nova Corps station.
Or else.
Jeez. Oh.
We could be halfway to Nowhere by now, and only a few rotations away from getting that Clark and Nova tracker off.
Gamora, did you find... Are those dolls?
Wait,
yes.
What was that?
No.
What was that?
It doesn't matter.
What was that, Gamora?
The horoscope's in the Teyo system. Coordinates are in your console. So you surprised me. Once. Oops. Don't get used to it.
What was that?
So, why'd you close the view screen?
None of your business.
Isn't it, though? Sounds like you're trying to hide something from us.
Yes, I am.
Into her inches. Hate to disappoint, but I saw everything back up. Never mind, what's in the title system?
But I saw everything. Didn't really peg you as a doll collector. And yes, I value my life.
Peter, I'm not going to kill you for asking about my collection.
That's good, because last time...
So what if I collect them? A lot of people have hobbies.
Okay.
Groot collects plants, rockets obsessed with bombs.
Yeah, yeah, and Drax has a lot of...
Knives.
Really scary looking knives.
Nothing
said.
Out of the ordinary.
Yes.
Oh my
gosh.
No,
as a kid, I collected stuff too. Baseball cards, action figures.
You think collections are childish?
That was so funny.
That's not what I meant.
Oh my gosh, come
I'm messing with you, Peter. I don't care what you think. I'd just rather keep my hobbies to myself.
Oh, that was kind of funny.
Time's to go away, Peter.
Okay, Corel, get ready to be impressed.
Corel is probably monitoring the ship, waiting to see if we make the right choice.
Shh. rut. Alright. Let's go,
like your girlfriend
pair
held
fine.
Up her end of the bargain, Quill.
I mean, I'm sure it's her.
Checking. Same designation as before. It's definitely Hallis Hope.
My ship.
Relax, standard Nova Corps procedure. My ship's fine.
Which part?
Ask my Quill. Ship. He's the one who keeps crashing.
All right. Let's all right,
we're
fine.
Here. We're here.
So, after we get out of here.
You mean if we get out of here?
I know someone who could set us up with a relatively lucrative contract.
I will not assassinate anyone.
Yeah, I ain't sneaking around no rich Flarker's mansion to poison his dinner or something.
I was going to explain how we could land a cattle herding contract with our llama experience.
Absolutely not!
Is that the llama?
Rocket'll come around, just... try not to eat anything else, okay?
Alright. Let's head out of here.
Okay, here we go.
That's so cool.
If they so much as scratched her paints, we get Nova Corps to reduce our fine.
Good luck with that.
It's gross negligee.
Whoa. Negligence.
That's what I said.
Where is everybody?
Most Nova stations are heavily automated, all synchronized by the
what
world
happened?
Mind.
It is unsettling.
Not like they had much choice after the war. Too many seats, not enough
M ship, designation Milano. Move to holding space R734PL.
What?
Present validated ticket to kiosk
what?
5 to
ticket? How the flark are we supposed to get off this rock?
Relax, Rocket. It's standard procedure.
You keep saying that.
This isn't exactly my first Nova Corps fine. Yours either.
First time I'm paying one. Flarkin knew I should have stayed on board.
Wow. Where are they going with our ship?
Coming
just gonna park right there?
Yeah, yeah.
Wow. Wait, in here, right? Wait. You wanna go in here? I'm guessing. Let's go in here.
You know, it does seem kind of extra empty around here.
Yeah.
Okay, it's not supposed to be this empty.
Is it all day?
Where's everyone? Space cops don't take
home. Where's everybody?
Hello? We're here to pay a fine. Looking for Centurion Corral.
Door's locked.
Well, we tried. Come on, let's go.
We're not leaving. We'll go to them if we have to. Look, the door controls are on the other side if we can get you there.
So what? Now I'm supposed to hack Nova Corps security?
Look at the screens.
I mean, if you don't think you can...
Cheap shot, Quill.
We are discussing breaking into a Nova Corps facility.
It ain't breaking in if no one's here.
Opens when approached.
That is precisely when one would break in.
Sounds locked.
Ain't this the way? Never a space cop when you need one.
There.
According to the monitor, there's 9 people ahead of us. But no one's here.
Okay.
Hey, Jax, get me a can of Power Star, would you?
Thirsty big guy?
This machine appears to be inoperable.
It's invented. Oh my gosh!
Out of your
look, it's Nova, the character. What? It's like a comic version of him too. That's cool.
Okay.
This door is open.
Let's see if we will respect the bureaucratic process.
Well, newsflash, I don't.
Whoa.
And if they want their
What's
money,
this?
They better hurry up and come and take it. You gold dome,
I got much better things to do with this. Just skimming through this.
Wow. Okay, so it looks like a war of some sort kind of thing. Anyways, let's see. Okay, this is weird, though. Like, that's not normal.
I don't like this. We really
okay,
need
Rocket,
to get
what
that
do you got?
Door open.
Hey, I can crack it, but the panel's over there and we're stuck here.
Have you checked the other rooms, Peter?
All right, there's an air duct in here. Could be a way in, Rocket.
Could.
There.
There we go.
Air duct.
Now we have damaged Novacore property.
Just a little. All right, Rocket, see if this vent leads into that other room. And be careful.
You know, I still don't love this whole pay or fine plan, but I gotta say, messing with some Novacore tech ain't a bad consolation prize.
Huh. Okay, what are these
There's
things?
Something screwy with the power grid. It's like we're on backup only. I'm passing you through. You know the drill.
Tell me which circuit to switch. We can only reroute power to
On it!
Let's see, we got this one. And that one goes up to there.
Oops!
Oops, what?
Nothing. It's fine. Maybe just don't touch. There. Fixed.
That's a door. Hey! It's a bathroom! Anybody gotta go?
What's this?
Go is out of here.
Ooh! Nova Corvette fan, you can change the Guardian's outfit speed to have a screen in the Guardian's on you. That one looks pretty cool. Sick. Alright, let's see. That was a cool thing. So that goes up there, right? And then we'll have that one go down there. That goes over here. That goes over there. And what do we got? Okay. Wait. That one goes to the vending machine. I want to see where that goes.
Free soda.
I will not add theft to our list of charges.
Okay, that's funny.
Prepare
okay, let's switch to that. So that one goes into there. So let's see where this
is. That supposed to mean anything to us?
It's
the floor, Peter.
Sorry, I'm not much of an electrician.
Whoops.
You said it. Watch and learn.
Hey, there.
Sort of worked.
And this one goes there. Alright.
He's conspicuously silent. Good point. Hey, Nova! We want to pay our fine and get your Kratrakan tracker off my ship!
Shh. The Moor's right. Keep it down, Rocket.
Jeez.
Something's off.
Exactly why we should get to the Milano and go.
As soon as we've paid our fine, we need to get rid of that Nova tracker.
There's more than one way to shake a tail, Quill.
Rodent is most qualified to speak on tails.
Poor little guy.
It is a thing.
I think I see something down here.
So we just gonna ignore all that racket?
We don't need to get dragged into someone else's problems right now.
Okay. At least we agree on that. If it ain't got nothing to do with getting my ship back, I don't care.
Now this place brings back memories.
You once served with the Nova Corps, Peter Quill.
Hey, what? No! But I had to stand in a lineup once. Hey there.
You aren't Nova? Hey, jumpsuit. You gotta get me out of here. I don't belong.
Who is this guy?
Cage. Come on, you're Terran, right? Me too. We gotta look out for each other.
What do you know about whatever's going on here?
Not much. There was a commotion. People were talking about some mother, and then they just left.
Corel? Did you see a Centurion or a little Kree girl?
That's all I know. Come on,
what's
I
going
have
on?
You. Time to help me. Look for a door release or something.
Okay. I have no idea what just happened. Okay, let's go back out. Let's go back over here and see what's going on.
Hey,
look where.
Buddy.
Oh.
Okay. What now? I got rights.
Huh. Okay. What's this? Okay, here we go. Almost caught.
Whoa, that guy was serious business.
Well, now he's seriously someone else's business.
Assuming that's the last we see of him.
Huh. Let's hope so. anything else in here? Let's head up here and see what we can find.
I ain't making any progress here.
Getting a real haunted mansion vibe from this place.
And none of that screams run away to you. Let's just transfer the units like normal people. Elevator's out.
But the shaft above looks open. We can use it to climb up there.
You expect us to walk on that?
Oh, crap!
Whoa!
Gamora's just walking.
Ooh, spooky.
There's a lot of these things. A lot of components. Okay, that looks scary. Can't go down that way. Guess we have to go this way. Jeez. Whoa.
Oh, you were too.
Are these
Centurion armor?
Yup. Feel free to try one on, Quill.
A true warrior requires no armor.
You wouldn't fit in one anyway.
For real? Let's try an armor.
Can I try one?
If you want to get fried to a puddle of goo, each one is gene-coded by the World Mind.
Oh, maybe
not. Are you saying the World Mind has the genetic code of every Nova Centurion?
Yup. Word is, the bugs tried to use that against them in the war. But that's one supercomputer you can't hack. Believe me, I tried. Ah, no wonder the door is all shorted out. The rotor won't stop spinning.
All right, let's hope that holds.
Ooh.
This one gets its own room.
Looks like a workshop.
A workbench. You know, you can
I
use
hear
it to craft
they anodize these things with some kind of Zendarian smart metal.
Metal cannot be smart.
Okay.
Smarter than some.
You know what? We got a workbench.
Give me a tick. I'll be right there.
Might as well craft some stuff. Let's see. Oh, you can do boots too. Element gun. The suit, that's pretty cool. Visor. That's, can I, scan enemies during combat with visor? No, okay. Boots, I got that one. Air glide, glide around targets for a short time while shooting. Avoid falling prone dashing when hit with a knockdown blow. Slow time briefly, Let's look at these ones. Let's get the gun ones. This one. Consume less charge when firing the element guns. That seems pretty cool. Let's do quickly press right trigger twice charges a shot. Release to deliver a hit. Let's do this one. Charge consumption.
And it's done.
Dope. You know, why not? Let's do this one. Let's do this one, actually. Yeah, let's do this one.
Ta-da!
Ooh.
Now that was some quality crafting, if I might say so myself.
Yes. Charge shot. The charge shot is an additional move you can use. It deals stagger damage directly with your weapon. Double press RG to start your charge shot. Release to shoot. The charge shot inflicts both a stagger and physical damage. Cool.
What do you think one of these suits would go for on the black market?
Don't
this?
Even think about it.
I'm not gonna. I'm just asking.
Another one of these stories. Tell them, please. They're not toys. That's funny. Could go over here. Nope. Got some more components. Don't mind if I do. Let's go back over here.
More nothing.
There's gotta be an explanation.
You heard that guy. They just left, and so should we.
He also said something about Corel.
He said mother. Everyone's got a mother, Quill.
You do not.
Point is, mother could be anyone.
Oh,
except
there we
you.
Go.
Rocket,
go.
Your magic.
No.
What?
I said no. When are you gonna come to your senses, Quill?
I am Groot.
A
And then what? He's gonna drag us halfway through the station if we let him.
Okay.
Come on, Rocket. Go.
One more room. And if we still haven't found anything, we leave. Deal?
Fine. One more room. Not two. One.
Okay, let's go. There's gonna be one room. What are we gonna see? What are we gonna see? Be an explanation. Opens up halfway. Whoa.
Doors flarked. We ain't going back that way.
I thought the Nova Corps had more ships.
I heard they got staff issues.
From who?
People. In places with other.
Look at Drax. Oh, gosh.
I found this.
Sector 1, check in. Sector 1, sweep complete. 75% acceptance rate. It is as she promised. Have faith. The promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith.
Well, the good news is we're not alone. There's lots of chatter.
Tell them I want my ship back.
My ship.
I sense there's a but.
But it sounds like they're searching for something or someone.
Could explain why no one's around.
Who gives a flark? Tell them to get their golden butts up here.
The promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7 with faith. Sector 3, check in. Sweep of Sector 3 in progress. There has been...
Let's speak. Let's why not? Let's try.
Hey there. Is this thing on? We're looking for Centurion Corell.
Who is we?
We're the Guardians of the Galaxy. We were supposed to meet Centurion Corell to pay a fine.
Hello, Guardians of the Galaxy. I would be more than happy to assist you today. Where are you now?
We're in some sort of monitoring station.
Understood. Stay where you are. We will come to you.
What?
Well, what did they say?
They're coming to us.
The Guardians aren't sure.
It's about fucking time.
Crap. I should have put it down.
Where's Centurion Corell?
Have faith. She is not
Uh-oh.
With us at this time.
Uh-oh.
Have faith?
Really?
Anyone else seeing a purple glow around these guys?
I do not trust them. There's an alternative plan. Now may be the time to execute it.
Come. All will be made clear. Once you experience the promise. Her divine promise.
What do you mean there's no Centurion Corell? Her ship's literally docked outside.
I understand your confusion. We will set your tumultuous souls at ease. Come, Guardians of the Galaxy. We will take you to the Hallow's Hope. Then you too can have faith.
You shall return to the ship.
Yep.
I am Groot.
Defend.
All
defend.
Right. We shoot our way out.
Defend. Oh my god!
Oh, someone's getting hurt!
Whoa. Holy crap.
How many times have I saved your butt now?
They do not appear to be listening, Peter Quill.
Shit. That's insane.
You don't stand a chance! Yes, now we know where they all went! Oh,
shoot, I died! Alright, let's try this again.
Guys, huddle up!
Okay, we need a huddle. I always accidentally press the huddle. They are pretty sick.
Why have you called us off the battlefield, Peter Quill? Our enemies are melting before us.
Like butter on a hot knife.
Somebody bring me some bread!
I have fought many battles, my friends, but none so magnificent as this.
This is so cheesy.
It is magnificent, Drax. Unbelievably, insanely magnificent.
Right?
like a Florkin supernova. So stay on track, keep your eyes open, and shoot for the stars. Who's with me?
Today, I am the destroyer!
Feel this!
Reflect well on our find.
Okay. That matters now.
With that door flarked, we gotta go out the way they came in. So expect more of them purple freaks.
Yeah. What was with that weird glow they had?
Sorcery.
Virus?
Well, we better hope it ain't contagious.
Okay, guys. I'm gonna end it there right here. This is getting pretty intense. So this is the end of part 3. We're gonna stop it here, and we're gonna save all this for part 4. So you have no idea what's going on. This is insane, guys. And okay, if you guys still haven't seen part 3, make sure you go check it down in the description below. Make sure you guys like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video, because we're gonna be posting a lot more of Guardians. And also, I also have a vlog channel that's also in the description. Make sure you guys check that out as well. Alright guys, without further ado, I'll see you guys in part 4. Peace!